guys, right now we are blazing at a whopping 7.52 miles per hour. That's right. And whiplashing. Pedal to the metal. 7.52 seatbelt check. All right, let's get going here. All right, let's see here. Coming up over here to your left-hand side. They're big. They're gray. They smell. They're elephants, you know. These guys can weigh about 3 to 6 tons. They can live up to 75 years old, and these guys can drink up to about 50 to 75 gallons of water a day. Can any of you drink that much water?
No.
No? Have you ever tried that much beer? Wow, your liver must hate you, yes. Well, if you'd like to try, just go ahead and, you know, stick your head outside down here, because we have some water down here if you're thirsty. All you have to do is just do that, and we'll take care of you. Or if you want to, I can stop. No? True? No? Yeah? No? Sure? No? Yeah? No? Sure? No? All right, let's get going. All right, let's see here. Coming up over here to your right-hand side, these are African killer ducks. That's right. Watch out for those guys there. And right now, we are traveling along the banks of the Zambezi River here in Zambia, Africa, which looks a lot like Busch Gardens, Tampa Bay, but, you know, I just drive here and whatever. All right, coming up over here to your right-hand side, I see these guys with the horns. These are scimitar horned oryx. These guys get their names from the Middle Eastern fighting sword. Their horns can stretch up to about 42 inches long and serve absolutely no purpose except for back scratching. Now over there to your far right-hand side, these are Grant zebras here. Zebras are actually brown and white, not black and white. That's right. Over here to your far left-hand side here, these are Cape buffalo. These guys can weigh about 2,000 pounds and run 35 miles per hour. Can any of you run that fast?
No.
But if one was chasing you, maybe you might want to try there. All right, and over here to your far, far right-hand side, these are pink chickens on stilts. That's right. These guys actually get their color from the shrimp that they eat. Does anybody have any Skittles? You want to see what happens? maybe later. All right. Let's see here. Now, you guys can swim, right? Yeah, all right, just checking just in case if you fall out, we're gonna point, laugh, and drive off. That's right, yes. Over here to your left-hand side, these are anhydrous bushes. That's right, yes. And to your right-hand side is one of the most beautiful Kodak pictures you can probably ever want to take. There, yes. Good angle there, yes. Now this is the white rhino. Now this guy can weigh about 7,000 pounds, but he only weighs about 6,000 pounds, you know? His horn is actually made out of the same stuff as your hair and fingernails. It's called keratin. That's what happens when you don't comb your hair for a long time or just leave the gel in overnight, you know. Serious. All right, let's see. Ew. Endangered species. That's pretty gross. Smells over here. That's not you guys, is it? Hope not. All right, well, let's keep going then. Now, coming up over here to your right-hand side, these are endangered rocks. Let's wait one more look. All right, let's keep going. And this is the other end of the white rhino. Yes, he has two ends. Very talented animal. This end now puts it in, and the other end, you know, puts it out. There you go. Just like that. Very cool. Yes. All right. All right, let's see here. And I'm going to need a volunteer to get out and see how deep this water is. If I can't see your head anymore, we know it's too deep. Any takers? No? All right, well, let's keep going here. Let's see here. All right, over here to your right-hand side. Water, yes. And back over here in your right-hand corner, there's some Nile crocodiles hanging out up here. You see there's one hiding underneath the shade there, yeah. Now, these guys can grow up to about 22 feet in length and jump half their body length out of the water to snatch monkeys out of trees and, you know, people out of trucks, you know. At their max weight, which is 2,200 pounds, these guys can eat a hippo by themselves. Anybody want to get out and play with one? Perhaps later. All right, let's keep going here. All right, let's see. Yeah. I don't see any more course markers, guys. Which way do you want to go? Left or right?
Left.
Left? It's unanimous. All right, well, let's keep going. All right, let's see. Does anybody have a map, a compass, or a GPS tracking system? No? All right, well, I guess we're on our own then, all right. Well, yeah. Let's see. Oh, yeah, look, an African glowing rock. Well, it's right in the middle of nowhere. I'm telling you. It's crazy stuff, man. Oh, yeah. Oh, this looks fun. And I guess the plus side is the water's on that side, so I'm okay with that, you know. Well, you know, let's hurry up and get out of here. I don't want to be stuck. Could you get out and push us off, please, sir? Thank you. Oh, my goodness! You broke it! What'd you do? He's just smiling like we're at an amusement park. That's not right. All right, well, I guess we're gonna have to go with the flow here, guys. Alright, well, let's see what else is going. Oh no. Everybody lean to the right. Let's try not to hit these rocks. Lean. Okay, skinny thoughts as I call for some help, okay? Hang on, please. Rescue one, come and rescue one. This is Land Rover 56. We're currently floating down the Zambezi River right now thanks to people on my truck. They have absolutely no navigational skills whatsoever. And we need some assistance ASAP, please, all right? Well, let's try not to scratch your truck, okay? Because it's a rental and it's kind of hard to explain what happened at the garage there. Big question for you folks. Do you have any raincoats, ponchos, or umbrellas? No? Because if you are sitting in the first three rows, guess what? Yes. You are so are not going to get wet unless you're in the fourth row. Sorry. Couldn't get it out faster. I apologize. Yeah. Well, hopefully that's not our rescue boat right there with a big crack down the back, you know, and bolted to the ground like that. That's kind of messed up. Let's get out of here. Yeah. All right. Hopefully we're out of here before 1 o'clock. My soap opera is on at that time. Hey, look! A rescue one. Let's scream for some help. Help! Save me! Leave the truck! Save us! We're a team here. Oh, no. Well, it looks like some of us are getting wet back there. That's not good. You might want to fix the bathroom after that. Oh, no. Looks like the bridge is down. That's not good, okay? The bottom of your seat turns into a flotation device if you have a Phillips head screwdriver. If not, you can use the person next to you, or you can do like I do and just grab the first person you can get your hands onto, okay? So just hang on, okay? Cool? Alright. Ah! I'm just kidding. Alright, fine. Well, it looks like we're gonna come up alongside of this bridge and go up that conveniently placed road straight ahead. So, do you guys think we can make it up there?
Yeah,
I hope so. Alright, on the count of three, ready? One. Two, three, let's go. Come on, go. All right, that's right. Thanks to me, we're out of the water. And thanks to whoever chose left, we're still lost. So if you chose left, just raise your hand so we can see who you are. Yeah? No?
Oh, no.
Oh, one person in the front here. Well, you can do us a huge favor and get out. Yes. No, I'm just kidding. All right, let's see where we're at right now. Hey, guys, just the finish line. Give yourselves a round of applause. All right. Very good job. Now, if you enjoyed this ride, my name is Mara. If you had a terrible time, you want to complain, my name is Bob. Grab your children by the hair, grab all your stuff, and go do something else.